Now this pangolin is also an anteater, okay? And it's got very hard scales made of material like keratin, like a nail. Yeah, it's very hard scales. It's an absolutely harmless animal. Immediately when you go close to them, they make a ball, and they make a very tight ball, okay? And they protect their head. Their head is very important, and their belly, their stomach part, they are scales now, softer. So they protect for pack, they turn round and they make a ball. And even when they have babies, the mother, you should see, the mother carries the babies on the stomach and she roams with them. And something comes to attack her baby, she curls around the baby with the tail, so the baby remains in the middle. Very, very beautiful. The only hope that we have to see this animal around is with people like you. The thing is, if you all keep this here, you all can protect it. Meaning you all are responsible that this species will remain. If you all do not do this now, in future you will never be able to see this animal. Okay? So forgot picture poitla me and TV chair poitla ani kaina. So you all are fine, you can release it here. We'll do one thing, we'll come in the evening, they are nocturnal. So if you leave it now, no, he'll get very scared.
South Goa Division of Forest Department have rescued Indian pangolin. So as we know that presently this pangolin is a rare and endangered animal, and all must be aware that it is, the scales of this pangolin are very much in illegal trade, and it forms the one of the highest proportion of the illegal trade of wild animal, that is the scales of the pangolin. So my message is that the people in the vicinity, in the neighborhood, they find this animal, then they have to protect it and they have to learn to live with this type of animals as they are getting endangered. And if we want it for our future generation, then we have to protect it and learn to live with it.
Really very rare species that we are fortunate enough to have it. It's the pangolin which is protected even if we see it again. Of course we will definitely not harm it or do away, let it take its own time to go.